My name is Laura Tavera, and I am from San Juan, Puerto Rico. I don't really have an agricultural background, and that proved to be a challenge because I really wanted to get an internship somehow related to nutrition, but not necessarily research, more along the lines of like going out in the field of nutrition and like putting it to practice, like what I've learned. But I came across the problem that many of the places I applied to would just keep on rejecting me because I didn't have an agricultural background. And that's when I decided that maybe I needed to find an internship that would help me build on that background a little bit more. Working in the ruminant nutrition research lab here at Ohio State, I would come out to Waterman probably a couple times, like every other month, so we could collect samples for our trials. So I already knew a little bit about Waterman, and I found in an animal science newsletter that they were offering internships for this past summer, and I decided to just go ahead and apply. Waterman has proven to be really valuable to my education just because it has given me the opportunity to have hands-on interactions with these animals, especially animals that I had not been exposed to prior to coming here to Ohio State. So it's just given me a lot of opportunities to be able to milk cows, to feed them, and to learn about them when I didn't really have that background to begin with. My experiences here at Waterman has really helped me determine exactly what I want to do with my future.